Kwa ihinda iraya aikari a Rombo na matũra mangĩ kaunti-inĩ ya Kajiado makoretwo makĩgũmĩrwo nĩ thĩna wa maaĩ, makĩria ihinda rĩrĩ ng'aragu ĩthiĩte na mbere kwĩhĩrĩria. Aikari maugĩte ithima na njũĩ nĩ ihũĩte na kũritũhia mĩhang'o yao ya o mũthenya ya ũrĩmi na ũrĩithia wa mahiũ.
Mifugo anakufa, wazazi hawezi kuingia kwenye mto, kuona mto ni mbaya kabisa. Ng'ombe ana shida tena, mbuzi ana shida. Jamii ana shida tena.
Aikari aya makoretwo makĩoha thabarĩ ndaya magĩthiĩ gwetha maaĩ, no rĩu nĩ mahumũkĩtio thutha wa tabarĩra ya maaĩ kũrĩka, makiuga nĩ makũgunĩka hanene hamwe na mahiũ mao.
Tulikuwa tunaenda umbali sana kuchota maji. Wakati mto ikikauka, tunaenda kuchimba huko pembeni mahali kuna mawe, unakuta kuna maji kidogo, unachimba unapata maji.
Ng'ombe ilikuwa ina yani iwezi kupanda kwa mto sababu maji ni kuna mawe juu. Arafu usa ukiteremuka huko chini, kama ni mama wezi kuteremuka.
Kisigo kia Rombo kioweka ine norimi, norio waine nerele alikoretuo kuona wagi wa mae, iyeso ugereria aikari kwa gama getha migoda ine yao. Aikari ne makenera ile tafarire eno, na koria thirikari na ikudisia wedi mwega gũthiĩ na mbere na tafarira sia ukoria wa matũra.
In fact, I fetched water myself down there, and it's just a very small river, and you have to walk down a very steep cliff to get there. It's a long way, and in fact, I almost fell when I was carrying the water.
Kwanza ni maji chafu hayafai kupika, kwa hivyo unakuta ni shida kubwa, na hata wakati mwingine wanatafuta hayo maji na hawapati.
Kirifotera Inoro TV, tetago Arisi Joki, wa Wadari.
With Joyce. Myself, Sakiba Parashina today.